it started. Now I'm gonna give it a minute. Oh shit. Forgot to switch the game for category. Duh. Rats, let's start talking.
About what?
Anything. I mean, I just wanted to make sure my stream wasn't lagging.
I don't think Studio Madhouse has actually done anything as of late. It's like Drifters was their most recent thing, I think. I could be wrong on that, though.
Gotcha. All right, you ready to start?
Yes.
Alrighty. Hopefully this doesn't lag, because if it does, we're going to have to redo the whole thing. Yeah. Well, if it doesn't work, then I could just, you know, record it manually. So streaming is my go-to normally, but if it just, you know, poops out, then I'll just worry about it later. So this is a Ragnarok. Looks interesting.
It seems very deep sea oriented.
Yeah, but we're supposed to be in hell, supposedly, from what the last episode we did was, because we had to go back to hell.
Hitler's
I don't think a diving helmet
has
going to help
ended
hell.
By the very relic that gave him a power. His hell cult has been torn apart, and its occult mastermind Baron Umbra has been vanquished. The very last cultists have retreated to a stronghold hidden in hell, where they plan to unleash Project Ragnarok. We do not know what this project is, or where to find the stronghold. The only person that has any hope of understanding is Schweiger. You must brave hell itself and do whatever it takes to stop the cult destroying everything.
Oh boy. That's all be good.
And we're just gonna, might as well just get a fucking, like, you know, an all-access pass, because the devil's like, you guys come here a lot, don't you? It's like, ah, you know, things to do, people to torture.
Yeah.
Is it like a punch card I can get or something? You know, like get in some extra hours?
I hope they make a fifth game. But I doubt it.
I kind of don't see how they would be able to continue the story after this.
Nah, no.
This was a bit of a stretch, considering how many times have you killed Hitler?
Yes, but the story can keep going.
I mean, I suppose.
Alright, I've decided I was going to stream for this game, because it's the new levels, and I've been wanting to record it for my channel. Well, stream it, I should say.
Hell, there's traffic. Who'd have thought?
Yeah, man.
Hell's technically whatever your
Bruno.
Hell is.
Eddie?
Alright, what are we looking at here?
Because, you know, you gotta punish people with weird, unusual torment.
Only days? To us, it has been, well, impossible to count.
If all your life is sitting there and you're
hell
like,
is beginning to
why the fuck can I move this?
It has been damaged
sucks.
Too much by the dead war.
I suppose.
We have nonetheless found it. Project Ragnarok.
Oh fuck, what was the jump button?
I couldn't tell you.
Tell us what you can see.
It's a giant factory at the foot of a volcano. No obvious clues to what it produces.
I didn't want you to fall
it's
in.
Quiet, too.
this way.
First safe room already, that was easy.
Yes, but this isn't the, there's no, you know, loading screen. Landmine. Aha, first aids. That's what I was looking for. Alright.
There are trucks here with a cargo of blood fuel. The fuel is yellow, not red.
So that means it's not
hey, red.
Then, now.
War crimes.
Is, love war crimes.
Well, there's a flamethrower over here if you're interested.
Anyway. I don't need to understand these undead Nazis. I need to wipe them from the face of hell.
How come and I hit him? Lies.
I'm reloading. Sniper is dead!
Try to burn yourself there, Rad.
Late for that.
Flamethrower's right here. I don't know how far you're gonna be able to take it, but hey, it's a thought that counts.
I'm sure it'll go decently far. Why are you moaning? You're the one shooting them. Wiger up here is like, back to conquer, are you, Dakota?
And nothing else going on at the moment.
I suppose.
Dude, the game's fun.
Yeah, you also got Skittles addicted to it as well, I think.
And we got the Lush on earlier today, too.
I'm gonna look everywhere. I don't have the document perk anymore.
Abigail's already almost sparked a civil war between two of the biggest alliances on our server already.
That didn't take long.
Lush popped in chat as we were talking about that, and he goes, "Hey, hey, take my stick.
He took my job."
Almost completely drained.
Here, first aid. Energy. Heal up.
I can't stop them by myself. We'll have to work together. This way.
It takes a second.
Get on board. I have power enough to jumpstart the motor.
I cannot pick that up, I don't think.
Yeah, you can. There's a way to. I can't remember how, but there is.
It's
a ship.
Not giving me any prompt.
Why? That's stupid. Okay. Normally, even you can walk over it and then you're able to pick it up. Yeah, I know. I saw it. Up? Do I have to climb up? Yep. Well. Alrighty. Oh, it doesn't matter anyways. There's a first aid kit over here, too. Hopefully you can pick this one up.
That one I can pick up. Yes. No.
You have to. You got to figure out the prompt. There has to be a way.
No, it pops up, then it disappears. Like, come here.
Supply crate.
Yeah, I think it's just bugged.
Oh.
Hard mode it is.
Hard mode it is. I'll revive you. It's fine.
My friends, I'll see if I can guide you from the control room. Good luck.
Yeah, you do that.
Alrighty.
Why don't we get such powers?
Because he's been in hell.
Here, but the machinery is based
doesn't
on
mean
my design.
He's the devil's favorite.
I should be able to help.
Oh.
Look, they're making sushi.
I see that.
Uh-oh. I thought there might be one of you running this place. Well, I'm your grandfather, if you like.
Oh, good, machine family tree. Let's see how they, you know, relate.
I look forward to meeting you. Move forward carefully. Right in the heart of the machine. Edie, I could do with a second pair of eyes. Are you ready to receive a transmission? Thermal power to drive this mulcher and aggressively purify zombie sharks into yellow blood fuel. Why sharks, I wonder?
Sharks, concerned hundreds of years. Their apex predators are not exceptional.
That looks interesting. Oh, we gotta shoot it. Electricity. No thanks.
You may have to damage some hardware to find the answer.
There should be something nearby you can destroy to interrupt the flow of power.
See the marker.
I can see an injection lab and an armory as part of the elite program.
The code's documents have mentioned the elite program before. It must be a super soldier factory. They've been supercharging Nazi zombies with undead shark blood.
Undead shark.
Well, you know
why not gorillas?
A super soldier factory, just like anything else. One piece at a time.
I mean, that'd be pretty cool, having a fucking gorilla. I'm gonna go down here and see what's down here. Maybe there is a comic book. Wait a minute. Why is it telling me to go this way when there's a marker over back where you're at?
Who knows?
So we can go... Ooh, shit. So we can go either way. Okay. I'm gonna go over towards you. A lot of ammo everywhere.
Probably a sign of things to come, if I had to guess.
Most likely. Oh.
Deactivated. I cannot allow you access, Schneider.
Ah, that's inventive. You are smarter than I thought.
There's always another
vent.
Way. Have a look around.
Yep, the vent. Called that one.
Oversized vent, really.
I know. How convenient, though.
You want to have a vent that you can literally walk through?
Yeah.
There's a firing range. Then, deeper in the room, a locked armory. That's your target. Elites are only a threat because of their weapons and armor.
Counts towards my suicidal kills.
Imagine it would.
Maybe. Medkits.
Ooh. I really gotta stop pushing the fucking space bar.
I only needed like a couple more kills, and I still haven't gotten it yet for the suicider kills with my mortar.
Do these not count?
I don't know. It's not letting me check it.
I mean, it should pop up if it's counting, shouldn't it?
Damn it. I'm gonna keep trying because I think I had like a few left. I got it. They did count it. Holy shit. Sweet. Alright, that's enough. Alright, keep going. Any secrets?
Found med kits.
That's pretty good that it counted. Actually saved me the trouble.
I mean, it makes it easier.
About time too, because I wanted to upgrade my shotgun mortar. Oh, for high score, all right.
Clever. You understand? This throws us down. Does not stop us, yes? I'll try again.
More dead coming this way.
Okay, I forced open the side door. Try that.
I got 78. That was pretty good.
What, 78 combo?
Yeah.
Nice. Do not think this was the way.
Yeah, for me, I just walk over it. That's weird. How'd you get over there?
Through the door.
What? Oh. You gotta climb up. I was like, wait a minute, where?
Destroy all that equipment. Disarming them will throw them down.
Wait, wait, wait. Looks as if there should be explosives in there. Grab some. I've got an idea.
Gotcha.
Then you can blow everything up.
Buzzsaw, which I don't use, like, ever.
Found explosives. Found a blast charge.
Hey, a flamethrower, Red. Oh, I can't put it there. Red, you gotta... Oh, I got destroy elite equipment? I wasn't sure, you know. Yeah, this looks promising. Oh, we gotta go this way. Weapon upgrade kit this way.
Job. What use are these giant zombie soldiers without arms and armor?
I don't know. Might make a good butler.
Don't think so.
A weapon attachment.
I'll take it, why not? Here, Red, let me heal you. Stand still.
Oh, look, we're back out here now.
Hello, game, can I? There we go. Figured since you're in hard mode, I'll heal you if I find anything. Hey, Red.
Yeah?
You want to protect me real quick? I gotta go check on my brother. Something's going on. Yeah, sure. I'm sorry. I don't think I can pause the stream.
I think we should be fine since it doesn't look like there are any enemies around.
Yeah. Alright, I'll be right back real quick. I apologize to my viewers and obviously you too because I have to make you wait. But,
yeah, it's fine.
Alright, I will be right back.
j'attends.
So you got Luch on that game then, huh, Dakota?
Yeah. He picked a class that he doesn't like, so you know how his annoyance, aggravation with things is gonna go.
Yeah, what did he pick?
Sword and board.
Yeah, that's definitely something he doesn't typically like.
No.
You know what you guys should do one time just to screw with people?
What?
Go with all pikes. Because if one is annoying, can you
really
imagine, like,
three? You
really
should join us on this game. This is, like, your level of stupid shit.
I mean, I don't doubt it. I'm just saying, though, can you imagine, it, like, one is annoying. Can you imagine, like, 3 to 4 people all doing it at the same time?
Yeah.
Sorry about that, let's keep going. He's alright, it's just I had to help out a little bit. Yeah.
Machine. Nazi zombies go in this room and elites come out. That's your target. Destroy it.
Keep going. Let nothing stop you.
Dude. outtakes. Electricity, huh? That's new.
Yeah, that is definitely new.
Oh, look, the grenadiers guys, the ones who used to have the shields and grenades, they're now standing up. That's different. Yeah, they're just standing there.
Very strange.
Yeah. Oh, that hurt.
Grenade here.
Flamer! Oh god! Oh, I'm out of ammo. I'm like, wait a minute. Good job. Oh, perfect. I got more ammo. Oh, there's a refill ammo station here.
Those are always fun. Oh, ow. Suicider.
I got you, don't worry. Excuse me.
Stay still. I've got you. Oh, I need to reload.
I'll heal you too. There you go. Brad's going to town. Ah, good one. I fucked up. I missed a close range.
The next thing we got a torch.
This way. This.
I disagree.
Alpha Squad, please reconsider.
It is too late for that.
The only elites
now
are the ones already deployed.
Their
numbers are limited. Let us destroy what remains of the factory so that they cannot rebuild. Edie, you said you had an idea.
Okay.
Wait a minute. So oh, that's a panzer. Never mind. Oh, I thought I stopped streaming for a second. Holy shit. That scared me. For some reason, it just stopped. I'm like, wait. I hope I'm still recording. Let me see. Yeah, I am. Okay. Scared the shit out of me, dude.
The question why she's blown up a vulture before. Might be offline.
Might be. What?
Why do I want to jump into Vulture?
Yeah.
No, you wouldn't.
No, you wouldn't. What are you waiting for? It's the best plan I've got. Alright, why not? Fuck it.
This conveyor is designed to pulp zombie sharks. Try not to get recycled. If you see a weak point in the machinery,
what's the point having a line to pulp them if they're already turned to shit in the mulcher?
What the fuck? Oh, I'm dead.
What'd you get, mauled or hit?
By something, yeah. But I was right beside you the whole damn time. I don't understand what killed me.
The game disagrees.
I guess. Looks like I got killed by the things that were back there. I don't know. It's hard to say. Oh well. It's alright. As long as you're alive. I wouldn't go back if I were you.
Probably not a fun idea now.
All ass! Yeah, yeah. Oh! Well, I'm glad I made it. Oh, this ought to be fun. Commander Esclore.
Yeah, and they kind of just hanging out in the, you know, mustard.
I was thinking about piss, but, that's another guess.
I mean, it's too chunky to guess.
Oh, I'm alone. Lovely. Okay, well, time to save the day, I guess.
At least this last survived.
You know what to do, Alpha Squad. Destroy the cloning machine.
Yeah, let's try, man.
I'm so
oh, you're here! Thank God.
After all those years working together in Bavaria. It's a shame we meet again like this, yes? You on the losing side.
I mean, I guess it depends on what you define as winning and losing.
How will Project Ragnarok fare without its commander, I wonder? It would be so simple if it worked like that, wouldn't it, Herr Doctor? Did you not wonder where so many commanders with such singular purpose came from? We are of one body. We are of one mind. If one of us lives, we all...
Oh,
you need this machine to close, though. Yes? That is how we will stop you.
Keep
Oh, Butcher!
Grenades and shit. I'm looking for a healing item. Oh, there's a med kit here. There's like four of them.
That's what you meant.
Ow. Brad, come here. I'm gonna heal you. Or I can just get hurt, that's it. Another butcher. Fuck.
Understood the toys you play with, have you?
Oh, okay.
No more elites, no more commanders, no more relics. What does that leave you? You will see soon enough. The wheels of Ragnarok have been in motion since the Zeppelins fell.
That's not really all that, you know, concerning.
Oh. Huh.
Destroy the last cloning tubes, then join me in the control room.
Right here. Yeah. Man. Sweet.
Let us
I mean,
put
if that's
an end
true, then we're all the people
place.
Who are supposed to be in here.
dead, Five. Don't think I forgot about you. That would have tempted me when I was a different man. You were his greatest mistake. Goodbye. Let's get out of here before the lava claims this room, too.
No, I gotta kill Armored Giants. It's the last one for my mortar. That's good. That's not too bad, actually. Devastating. Oh, I gotta get Blind Screamer kills if I want the Short Fuse mod, but meh. Alright, let's go.
And then Hitler's gone again.
Yeah.
The last few commanders can't be that far ahead of us. Quickly!
Yeah, this is really unsettling. Nothing I've seen.
I mean, it's just Hitler. You've seen him a dozen times.
I didn't mean Hitler. I mean, like, the,
That must be where they are.
The, all them guts and shit. Yeah, that's true. I've seen worse.
Look out! The turrets on that shipwreck are still active!
Thankfully, there's a medkit here.
I need more ammo.
Ooh!
So slow, Spider! You cannot stop us!
I mean, I think we
this
already have,
for
the
most
part.
To ash. To make way for a glorious golden age!
If everything's ash, though, wouldn't it be a more of a gray age?
Today, the Eternal Reich begins!
No, that's our guy.
We've
coming.
This all before.
I had to go back
you
and get the med kit.
Live to complete your work! Set out! Too late!
Holy
shit! The commanders have escaped on a U-boat!
U-boat in hell, so how does that work? Wouldn't it just melt?
I don't know, it's a good question.
Look out! Zombie divers climbing out of the lava sea!
I'm sorry?
There is a lava sea.
Yeah! Here they come.
Now.
Oh good, I need him.
We're at the subhead. We found our own U-boat. You need to restart the mechanism.
Don't think I want to get in that U-boat. That
the
looks a little,
sabotage the pumps.
Squishy.
Maybe there are spare parts nearby.
We'll know until we find
out.
Like
a fucking liver? Because it looks like it needs a liver. Sure, we all we need is a valve for this thing. Where are the fuel pumps? Well, I guess that's what you would need for the valve stuff. Screaming. I think there's a guy over here to save.
Nice.
It got me.
Now we did. There was one more left. Yeah. Buddy.
I'm hit. Fuck off, sniper.
This may be your cue. Start the pump. I will use my powers to keep it stable.
Sure, man.
Get
whatever
ready
you say.
For a fight. They'll throw everything left at us.
Perfect.
Flamey boy coming.
He's got a skull too. He's armored. Now we're just hamming him with this remote shotgun mortar.
Yeah.
It's working. Third of the way there. Look out! They've sent a half track.
A half track?
Oh, yes, it's behind us. There's the half track.
Making good progress. My God, they keep coming. Edie, I'm open to bright ideas.
Ah! Thank you.
I think I can send you supplies.
Yeah.
That should be enough.
Damn, dude. Search
on the way there.
Supplies incoming.
Oh, she's sending supplies to hell, though.
I want to see what they are. Let's see.
Disgusting.
Oh, the half track.
Yeah, the half track.
Forgot about it for a second. Thank God there's another medkit. Got it.
How is she sending them to hell?
Ooh, a preacher.
That's not gonna help against the fucking half track.
The half track's gone.
The U-boat is fueled.
Why is it gone?
Because I killed it.
Okay, it is time. Regroup on the U-boat.
On the U-boat.
Be careful, okay?
We need to clear out the undead before we can launch safely.
Why?
Yeah, why can't we just fucking book it? No. There's two left. At least I believe there was two left. Let me see if there's any more on the other side.
Supply crate.
They can only be running to one place. Project Ragnarok. Let us see what awaits on the far shore of hell.
Careful there, buddy. You're starting to sound more Hitler-y by the second.
Yeah.
Oh, good. He's our ever faithful hood ornament on the flesh boat.
Pursue the clone commanders.
Something is close. Be careful.
Oh, lovely.
Yeah, it's called lava.
Here, hold still.
This could be anything.
Can I heal you, please? That's not letting me.
It's riding on us. Look
That's
out.
Dumb. Oh, it's a shark. Look at that. Oh, Jesus.
Cider missiles.
Oh, that is so ridiculous. So the shark apparently has a cannon on top of its fin. Well, right next to it, actually. Take a look at it.
I see it.
Oh, that's so goofy. Here he comes. Right over here. I wouldn't really call it a Nazi shark, but okay.
Shark! It's charging!
I think that does nothing, Red.
I don't know, I think I stopped it.
Oh, okay.
Because it didn't hit the bow.
That's good.
That's the last part.
All parts of the bomb arrived successfully.
Cool, now throw it at the shark.
Okay. Now we've just got to convince a shark to eat it.
I have an idea. Sharks are drawn to blood, right? Maybe you can pack the bomb in zombie meat.
It's worth a try. Alpha Squad, do what you do best. I will draw zombies to us.
Just pick some zombie off the, you know, deck of the boat.
Zombies at the bow! Is ready. We just need to convince the shark to take it.
Well, put it in its mouth.
Let's hope it's hungry.
The sharks are always hungry.
No.
See,
damn.
Right there. Hungry.
Scheiße. Nothing.
Your tents are not like turkey.
The shark took the bomb, but it didn't detonate.
I think sharks like turkey.
Ah, you son of a bitch. And yes, I just made a Jaws quote.
I mean, I'm pretty sure that was kind of par for the course, given that they went with the giant shark.
Yeah, but they made it to where you had to shoot the, you know, the explosive in its mouth, just like from the movie.
Yeah.
Ah! Well, that was fun. Now it's time for Ragnarok Part 2. Think. I'm rank 70. Five armored giants killed out of 50. Okay. Cool beans. Let's go.
Time to see where they've led us this time. I know they've got binoculars.
Shit. Meanwhile,
he's running. He's like fucking, you know, invincible or whatever.
I was gonna say, where the hell are you at? I didn't even see you. All I saw was me running, and then all of a sudden, there you are behind me.
I was out back taking a leak, you know.
How do you have time to squat and pee?
You'd be surprised what people can do in a pinch.
The Vranagrav. Some kind of coastal artillery took out the U-boat. Edie?
It was an AA gun.
Don't risk any more supply drops until my signal.
How does Bob Ross still have so many fucking watchers?
Because it's Bob Ross.
Yeah, it's Bob Ross. He's an amazing man. Well, was, but he still is.
Some kind of Nazi.
He lives on forever in our hearts, so he's technically never gone.
You know what? Yeah, that's wholesome.
There's a strong occult field here.
Wait
the same energies that we found in Agartha.
I'm just saying, the fact that he had videos and stuff left over basically made him immortal. He's never gonna die. Also helps the fact that the guy was just overall a really cool dude that never had like anything bad to say about anyone. That really helps him as well.
I mean, he used to be a drill sergeant. Do you remember that?
I did not know that actually.
Yeah,
he
used to be.
Does not seem the type.
Well, actually, he was. When he was younger, I read into this. He was younger. He was a drill sergeant. But then after a change of heart, he decided to not shout at anybody again. So he became more of a calming and relaxed person.
I mean, that's actually a fucking legit 180 then, because you wouldn't even recognize him then.
Yeah, you wouldn't. Because I think there's a picture of him when he was in the military.
It's a massive fortress in the middle of the lava ocean. Concentric rings connected by bridges.
I guess?
They've built cranes to haul hardware up from their U-boats.
I mean, I'm just saying, most people who try to attempt such a change usually fail because it's hard to, like, actually change like that, but apparently he succeeded in spades.
I'd have to relook into it. I'm pretty sure that's what happened. I know he was a drill sergeant, that he changed his ways, but shit, I'd still look into it.
Yeah, but I'm just saying, like, actual change like that can be pretty hard to pull off.
Yes, it is.
Batteries were powerful enough to open the doors in Agartha. This elite blood.
That might explain it then, because Chair Force is pretty relaxed by comparison to other branches of military, by most standards anyway.
He was what?
He was part of Air Force.
Don't worry, that's a recorded message.
He was part of the Air Force base in Alaska.
Gotcha.
But he made the rank of sergeant and master sergeant for the last one.
Nice. I mean, that's pretty good.
Engineer.
Hey.
Turn the game down a little bit more so we can heal each other. Since that's a key component. Oh, we gotta activate it.
Stand in a circle.
Yep. Yeah, I was about to say, why are you doing it the hard way?
When to give up, do you, Herr Doctor?
Oh.
Your resistance only delays the inevitable. You cannot escape the coming storm.
If our fate is so inevitable, why do you have to fight so hard? What will power do?
Give me my armored giant kills.
That was wrong to begin with. It is time that you return to the grave from which you rose.
Where? There he is. Stomp on your bitch ass.
Oh, look, we're back here again.
Now, let's see what they were trying to pretend.
My God! What have they done?
Looks like they lit candles.
They have executed a guardian!
This is a guardian? What the hell? Okay, but it looks
Secret
like a statue.
Laid bare here. They do not care. Why not?
If I can access what knowledge is left, maybe I can find out.
Oh, you're just gonna activate it, okay.
I'm reaching back.
Oh yeah, this ought to be fucking
voice.
Crazy.
Oh god, they're sounding Cthulhu, aren't they?
God, I hope not.
No. Okay, I guess I was getting grabbed.
Jesus, die already! God damn.
Verdammt! The central temple is locked down completely! There's no route in!
Brad, you want me to heal you?
Spoopy powers.
I sense a weakness, though.
I'm only at half for now.
Okay.
Over there, past the gun emplacements, it should be possible for you to take them out and force a way through.
Over where?
I'm sure.
Oh, that
well, that's a survivor.
They
Yeah, that's who you're looking at. I'm like, wait a minute.
I question how it is they ended up here of all places.
Wish I knew. Oh, they died. Never mind. Fuck, that sucks.
Oof.
Well, I tried.
Well, that'll teach him not to take a vacation in hell.
That's kind of upsetting, though. I never had a chance.
Be careful in those caves. The servants of the giants lurk here.
Yeah, I guess. Thermite charge.
Think of the way our minds work. The desire for structure, the hunger for freedom. Two impulses, always at war. Chaos bubbling up and order pushing down. Were those first servants touched by the terrifying powers they were trapped between?
Maybe. Maybe they got the noodly appendage.
Perfect! Now you can take out the guns! The cult had no way of knowing how or when Project Ragnarok would be found. They expected me to find them eventually. They wanted to be prepared.
They were right. I've got a load of supplies ready to go as soon as these guns are taken care of.
Place the explosives against the door.
No, I guess I need you for all three. That's a shame.
Bit silly.
Yeah.
Last charge planted.
Get ready to defend your position.
Oh, ow, 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 ow.
Oh, God.
These snipers suck worse than the other ones did.
Oh, yeah. It looks like these snipers have LMGs.
And they can still jump. That's bullshit. Why can't I do that? Is it not enough squads? Is that what it is?
Guess not.
They focused all on leg day.
Down.
He's trying to kick you. He wants to give you the boot, Red.
Hey, he just wants to light a fire under my ass, you know, the huge.
There's another one over here. You want to have a flamethrower battle?
How do you like it?
How do you like it?
Oh, he doesn't like it at all. I don't like it either. Ow.
Oh, man. I killed him to help you out, too.
We were crossing the streams, which was not a good idea.
Well, that's okay. You almost had it. Damaged him pretty good, though.
Yes.
Did you take the other one?
I picked up the new one, yeah.
Thought so. Also, there was, you didn't have to go all the way around like that. There was literally another walkway over here.
A little late for that.
Well, yeah, I know that now. I didn't realize until I just looked. I was like, oh, he kind of missed it.
I've got a tank.
Oh boy. Oh shit, I fell.
The last man has been destroyed.
Brilliant. I'll get the next round of early Christmas presents ready. What hit me now? What hit me?
So close to the eye of the
no
storm.
Idea.
Such a shame you are unwilling to take the final step. Let's join us. You, more than most, know that this world is corrupt. Fundamentally corrupt.
I did not mean to heal, but oh well, whatever. It's too late.
It's fearful zealots like you that make it corrupt. Oh no, it is simpler.
Like a golden age, that just sounds like a corpse party.
Flames of retribution will purge the earth of heretics and defile us. All will be destroyed.
I just thought it was also a game, you know. Not wrong though, corpse party was pretty scary actually.
I didn't care for it.
What, corpse party?
Yeah.
Ah, which one, the game or the actual show?
Oh, the game.
I think the game was darker than the show, actually.
Yeah, the game was way more fucked up.
Gotcha.
Yeah, because there was like a lot of stuff that happened in the game itself that the show didn't cover on that was like way darker.
Thank you. Oh. You know, this whole time we're doing it the hard way.
Damn it, fucking tank.
Yeah, I'm going to. In a minute. If I can get close to it. There's a Panzer literally over here, and we could have done this this way. Where are you going, chomp?
Fog is down.
Sweet. That fucking hurt.
Yeah, that tank sucked.
Son of a bitch, dude. I was trying to look for something. I was really, on a memes page that I had, but I can't find it. Oh well. Big multi-tap. Oh, okay. I was about to get some ammo, but I didn't know it was gonna end like that.
Apparently, that was the end of that part.
Yeah.
The guns. We're in another tower. There's another guardian body.
What seems so?
This is it. Final chance to understand.
I feel another voice. Perhaps I can guide it better this time.
Yeah, you do that.
You served us. As is your purpose, until one of you stole a relic and fled. The empty temple weakens the veil of reality itself once the chaos was ready. Into the world, so the smallest of cracks. Our brothers sacrificed themselves to slow the spread. Your kind claimed freedom, but doomed this world.
It's gone again.
Yeah, they're leading up to Cthulhu.
That wasn't a black sun in Agartha. It was a hole in reality itself. Are the cult trying to harness something similar with the power they have now?
Could be.
Holding this position.
Oh no, I heard snipers. Shot that one in the fucking balls. Oh. Need that kill.
Sorry.
This is the place where I sensed a weak point.
Sure, there's more opportunities.
No obvious route in. Nothing. It's a dead end.
Brad, you want me to heal you? There's a med kit here.
Have you considered brute force?
Yeah, sure.
How's your pyrokinesis?
Edie,
he is not a pyromancer.
I always enjoy your scientific rigor. Let's test your hypothesis. The dead approach. Hold them off.
Of course they approach. Why wouldn't they?
It's working. Just need to concentrate.
Yeah, it's funny. I made Zoe's voice Marie's voice, and she fucking talks like as if she's from a different country.
Yeah, she'd be very talkative, it seems.
Well, I gotta be honest with you, I like Marie's voice compared to fucking, most others. God damn, how am I missing? Shit! Like, fuck, dude, I shot this guy 3 times and went right through him.
This aimbox be less than adequate.
I guess, holy hell.
Oh god, there's one of those fucking snipers. I see the red line.
You're good.
We will purge the world of weakness. Only strength will remain.
Man, they're really aiming for you.
Here, so.
This was accurate, Edie. We have forced a route through a blood pipe. Whatever is in this central temple needs a great deal of elite blood to function.
I need a med pack.
What's that? Do the headhunters approach? Please join us.
Oh, that looks spoopy.
Yeah, that's gotta be something.
The final battle.
Time to heal. Might as well, we're here.
The hour is upon us all.
Arnold, that's you, isn't it?
Yes, it is. As much as that may mean anything. You finally understand, Ethna. You have all the pieces.
Pattern protected by a shield, fed by a leaf blood. Drawing shadows from a well below the machine. It's like a moon, weaving the darkness. Unstable singularity.
Very good, Ethra. Very close. But it's so much more than that. Every shred of hate, every suppressed dark impulse, the hell that is war itself, drawn from the collective unconscious.
Ow!
Singularity, you fool. It's a void bomb. Powerful enough to engulf the Earth. We have surrendered to the darkness. Oh, shit. We will take everyone with us in one grand blood ritual.
That doesn't sound fun at all.
No. Sounds pretty dangerous. End of the world type.
Awful, because then that means no more Taco Tuesday. Only one way to find out, lady.
This is
could see because it was a fucking pole.
Were weak, and now they are dead. Blood magic is simply superior.
I mean, sounds like a load of crap, but who knows?
Chief, we're gonna do this.
I'll have you know I have a fucking shotgun grenade launcher, which is pretty OP.
Yeah, it is. That's one of the most broken things they added to the game.
The fact that you get it right off the bat is kind of shit as well. It's like, this is so game-breaking.
No, I'm pretty sure it's DLC. That's probably why you get it right off the bat.
Even since then, it's still broken.
Bad happens to the Kennedys.
That's a load of shit, and we all know it. Oh wait, I can't see what's going on.
Oops.
Alright, we call that one.
Disappear.
Why is America's enemy always the best?
Right, why can't they be green?
I mean, there was a brief part of history where gray, but
it is already ours.
Maybe there's a symbolism behind the idea that red somehow signifies bad versus other colors that are somehow good. I don't know, I feel like the color is just some kind of basic symbology stuff. Alternatively, down.
machine still functions.
Oh, right in the teeth.
It's disgusting.
I need ammo. Is there an ammo box around here? Oh, whatever.
We have analyzed every side of this plan. The more you fight, the more power the void bomb has.
I mean, if that's the case, then wouldn't they be happy that we're fighting? Damn snipers.
Help her, come on.
Of the universe itself.
That's the funny giggle shits.
This is a weird character's a plague of America Malkins. It's like, dude, I hate them. They're so awful. They even touch the stamps. And then it shows the picture of Jesus Christ next to him.
The hell?
Blood. It's just like Indiana, Ireland. Doesn't work.
There is no heaven. Only an eternity of hells. We will form them in our image.
Snipers.
There are indeed snipers.
Oh, the giant's
here! Oh, ow. Curse you, sniper. Got one.
Coming, coming. Okay, maybe not.
Aim for the head.
I almost died. Somehow I got back up. Oh, okay. I knew, man, but I'm about to fucking die.
I see the threads that bind every soul together. Every ours to control.
Come on, I gotta find a med kit. Like, immediately, or I'm dead. Oh,
right
there
we
go. Hello?
That's what you're joking about earlier. Yeah, Britain just put a bunch of empty rocks on some characters.
What the fuck?
We gotta get rid of all those runners.
I know. You pussy.
He jumped away.
Dude, you know how fucking mad I'm getting from these snipers? God, they're annoying.
They are. They're what killed me.
I know. To an extent.
I can reach beyond time, beyond space, into the void itself. The builders
oh, whoops.
Of this world are dead. Soon this world itself will follow. If we had known, my brothers, what have we done? Save me!
I bet you kind of doomed yourselves.
Yep.
Hey, you for us the first.
Come to me. I can protect you, but only if you stay close.
Only if I stay close? Oh, that's comforting. Oh, thank God, Rat's back. Woo!
Just in time to see what this guy's got to say.
I'm gonna heal. Heal, you get a med kit.
Do it. You won't.
We have nothing to lose. This is the end of the cosmos if you are wrong, Edie. We have to train. You have to send it now.
Do it. Oh, that's a big boy.
Oh, here we go.
Oh no, it's got a fucking gravitational pull.
In space, it won't detonate on its own.
About to shoot it?
You have to shoot the nuke.
Yeah, well, yeah, I can't see it anymore.
Already did.
Run towards the vortex. It's your only chance.
Oh, I love radiation.
Oh, yeah.
This is where I would drop my 34 nukes if I had it.
Oh.
we're the center of the universe.
I guess. Holy shit.
You're right, we're so much more.
Damn. That is bright.
Oh, yay, back here.
Where are we, purgatory now?
I don't know, but I was promised cheese. This is nothing like what the brochure said.
They got back to me, Rad. Apparently the cheese was a lie.
Son of a bitch.
Oh, come on. Is that really how it ends?
In number 5, we'll find a way to get out.
I guess. Wow. That's kind of upsetting. Yeah, Call of the Void. I guess, yeah, we were going to purgatory. That kind of upsets me that that's how it ends.
Time to get tentacled.
Alright. Oh, that was fun.
Had a fucking juicy combo at the end there, 150.
Nice. Very nice. Well, thanks for playing, Rad. That was a lot of fun.
Yeah.
I hate the ending.
It's just I guarantee they left it like that so they've got room for either more DLC
or
for another
5,
game.
Yeah. I think it's going to be 5th game at this point. But, yeah.
At that point, it's no longer Nazi zombies. This next time around, it's going to be Cthulhu zombies or just Cthulhu itself.
Yeah. All right.
Cthulhu.
Gonna stop streaming now.